strength. Ooh. You might be athletic, but you're not gonna win the match. Even if I left you to beat Kane. Kane is boring. And then Braun Strowman coming out. But, well, now you're injured again, Jason Jordan, hurting the knees. Well, you did land it, but every time you're landing, you're hurting your knee. So that's getting in your pretty fast. Just fell from the top of the top rope down to the floor. And landed directly. Oh, Kane's gonna win back out though. Great, awesome. If I show on a count of seven now, and Jordan trying to make it back to his feet. Back to my point. Like I say, this kid has tried to work his way. Jordan needs to make it back in the ring. He's trying to, and again the official gonna count him out. Oh no. You failed. Now going for a choke slam. Ooh, fighting each other anyway. Fight left in him, Booker. Yeah, he does. Oh, did. Well, he had a lot of fight left in him. You know, I don't wish this on nobody. Let's get that straight. But this kid needs to learn. You know, oh, God, not again. The Rock used to say something all the time. Man, know your role and shut your mouth. This kid needs to know his role. Well, Kane's teaching his role, Booker, because... Kane continues the assault on Jason Jordan. Remember, the big red machine, Kane. Let's take a look at how Jordan may have injured his knee the first time. All the way down over the top rope. And you can hear the screams of agony. Wasn't able to beat the count back into the ring. So remember, the match is over.
Have you ever thought that knee was already...
Oh, no. Again, back to the knee.
Have you ever thought that knee was already...